Hey, what's going on?
This ain't nothing. I'll drink the whole thing.
You could have left him at home, CJ.
Who are you hitting up?
OG Loke, homie, and I'ma kick a little something like this. Hey yo, when I come through up in the place, you don't want me to come with a gun in your face. I spit it hotter than anybody in the world could do.
That
it's
shit
like I
sucks. Damn.
Damn, my shit was whack.
Hey, what's happening, Loke?
Hey, Carl, what up, man?
Hey, dude, you ever thought about getting a writer to help you out with this shit?
Yeah, I did. But who, homie? Who?
Shit. I ain't in the rap game. You know, that ain't my thing. But, we'll have to think about something. Man.
How about if I get somebody to write something for me, only they didn't know about it?
What?
I think I just might have found a ghostwriter. I become the reciter, all-nighter, all-writer. Mad Dog's rhyme book from his home in the hills.
Mad Dog's rhyme book?
Man, you said you helped, Carl. Come on, man. I'm hot like fire all night.
Hey,
all
right. Hey, hey,
when I kick it,
I'll do anything, homie. I swear that. Okay?
Thank you.
How can refract just mess up so bad, Tanner? You suck ass! That noise. You were in the way.
You got a death wish?
gotta work out.
You ain't gonna cry now, are you? Hey, Loke, I got what you wanted.
Holmes, you ice cold, dude.
Hey, I'll catch you later.
Peace, homie.
What's happening?
Don't try hitting me up with that ghetto babble, boy.
Officer Tenpenny, how you get my number?
Ways and means, you piece of shit. You been trying to avoid me?
No, sir. I just been busy, that's all.
You're not busy unless you're doing something for us, you understand?
Yeah. Loud and clear.
Nice to hear it, Carl. Call in to the donut place in the middle of Market. We need to talk.
Hey, Carl Johnson, CJ.
Oh, shit.
Come on over here, son. Move over. Let him sit down, asshole. So you finally found time to drop by.
Man, I've been busy. I've been burying my mom's, man.
Sounds like a fucking excuse to me.
Officer Pulaski thinks you're trying to screw with us, Carl. Now you get this straight. We own you. You're ours. We can shit on you from such a height, you'll think God himself has crapped on you. You understand?
He better fucking understand.
Yeah, he better have. Time to go to work, CJ, and earn your freedom. There's a guy holed up across town. You got that address, Pulaski? Another gang-banging, drug-pushing, cop-killing bitch just like you. We don't like him, and he don't like us. Now, you make sure he never leaves the neighborhood, not even in a box. Get the fuck out of here.
Thank you.
You enjoying yourself?
What was you saying? Hold tight, girl, I'm coming. Stand back!
Put it out! Put it out! Oh God, I'm so scared! Oh my God, what was that?
Hey, the building's starting to collapse. We gotta get out of here fast. I got it! You don't need it now.
Hey man, I owe you my life. I was nearly dead there for sure.
Hey, you look pretty shook up, girl. You want me to take you home?
Yeah, please, thanks.
Where you live?
Just off Grove Street.
No shit. What you doing in Vargos Hill?
I like to live dangerously. You're CJ, right?
Yeah, how you know me?
Everybody in the Grove knows you and your brother. But I thought you'd run away.
I never ran away, okay? I just needed to get away from shit.
Come on, bingo.
This is my place here.
Hey, what's your name?
Denise. Denise Robinson. Give me a call sometime. We should go out or something.
Yeah, I'd like that.
Okay, I'll catch you later, CJ.
Thank you.
What's up, sweet?
We got a problem. Some punk-ass, bass-ass fool has been slanging to his Grove brothers.
What? Who?
Check this out. He's been buying shit over in Glen Park. He know the hood is talking, and he's hiding out with his new ball of friends.
Shit, man. How we gonna get to him?
It's time for you to announce your return, CJ. You fuck up Glen Park, and that turncoat bitch-ass nigga's gonna lose nerve and make a break for it.
Okay, I'm gonna come pick you up.
Hell no. This is your gig, CJ. You need some stripes. Get over to Army Nation and get a heater.